A lot of concern tonight about the safety of a Northern Virginia cycling trail.
Yeah, with good reason, after a cyclist came face to face with a car in the middle of the trail. As Chris Van Cleve shows us, the whole encounter was caught on video.
I realize it's paved with an orange line down the middle, but if this was a road, then the cars that should drive on it would be operated with a remote control. This is the Washington and Old Dominion Trail through Northern Virginia, popular with cyclists and pedestrians. And lately, several cars, like this one, caught on a biker's helmet cam earlier this week.
Like, it's pretty obvious that it's not a road.
But Vienna resident Bob Smith saw a car on the trail in April.
Traffic was pretty jammed here, and somebody who clearly didn't live here just thought they could go up the bike trail. And so we all were going like, what are you doing?
It certainly doesn't look like a real road. It's narrow, it's got the yellow line down the middle, which makes the lane 4 feet wide at best, so I'd be curious about the state of mind these people were in.
Last month, this McLean woman was arrested for suspected drunk driving after hitting a person on the trail. The Vienna Patch cites four recent examples of cars, including this minivan, mistaking the trail for their exceptionally narrow expressway.
There's not much room, so I'd probably just try and unclip as fast as I could and get off to the side, but it depends on how fast they were going. But yeah, you got to get out of the way.
In June, the Capitol Crescent Trail added gates to stop cars on Water Street in the district from driving on the trail, even though a GPS system might tell them to. But the Fairfax Advocates for Better Bicycling opposes a similar solution here.
The Northern Virginia Regional Park Authority wouldn't talk to us on camera, but says they're aware of the problem and they're concerned about it. They say what they're probably going to do in the next few weeks is install more devices like that one to make it clear to a car this is not a road. In Vienna, Chris Van Cleve, ABC 7 News.